themselves out here. Be ready for anything.
That's right.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
Yeah, but it isn't true. Ever.
I've known some pretty good thieves, you know, and they're pretty honorable. So, welcome to the 200th episode of my Let's Play series of Mass Effect Andromeda played blind, and wow, 200 episodes. Way longer than any other Mass Effect game. Too bad it's by far the least popular one. What are you going to do? We're getting kind of near the end now, so I mean, we've got this planet to explore, a bunch of stuff here, and then other missions to wrap up, and then continuing to Meridian, which I'm guessing is at least heading towards the end game. Now we're here at the... What is this called? The Den of Thieves. The hive of scum and villainy. I forgot what the place is called. Does it say here? Nope. Let's see there. Ah! Flophouse. Misery. Okay. Let's go pay these guys a visit. So this will be an extra long episode, like we always do. So we could have come in that way, but
this is the Flophouse, where all the scum gather.
Elidan will never be a safe place to settle unless they're gone.
Oh, we're gonna get
rid
of these
guys?
Sounds
like a plan.
We're gonna kill them all? Is that what it?
Heat levels increasing.
Hi, scum.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Anybody home? What do we want to look at? Got some kind of blip there.
Hang in there. We'll find this water.
Who said that?
Life support is stable.
You guys look at the water?
She's not that stupid or careless. She controls our water. She controls us. She can feed us.
They're up there. Right. Oh. Well, I could just walk up there.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Yep.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Yep. Okay. Guess because I'm standing in here. You're so smart, I swear. Above normal limits. Where are these people?
Coming up empty. Where is this water source hiding?
Sector 7, remnant shit. We have to get out of here.
Marking that to provide more men.
Good call.
It's coming from this console. Not from people. I thought there were people hanging out up here.
Hang in there. We'll find this water. Had a thought. You think Ania has info about her water source in her office?
The one by the docks. Security's insane. We'll never get in there.
Just trying to find an alternative to calm in the wastes.
Hey, did you make sure comms aren't set to wide broadcast?
Oops.
What?
Comms just went dead.
What a coincidence.
A reliable water source is necessary for anyone who tries to settle here. Ania can't be the only person holding the trump card.
Well, we wanted to take these people out, or we're going to help them? let's try to help them. Let's see if they deserve help, but I guess default to helping them.
This impacts the long-term survival of everyone here. Krogan, exiles, it doesn't matter.
That is true.
We need to improve the situation if we can.
Mm-hmm.
Have scans revealed anything about buried groundwater?
Those scavengers talked about security around Ania's office. I bet there's something there.
Yeah,
hey, some people were saying that remnant stuff can fix planets. Make water and things like that. Maybe you could try.
Do I look like the Pathfinder to you?
Still,
I don't go anywhere near the remnant.
They're still broadcasting. Okay, so there's stuff around here, supposedly? Like, right nearby? There's something there. Oh, that's the Flophouse itself. So, to the right is something important.
We need to get out of this heat zone.
Okay. I don't know if I could move around correctly. Let's check up here first.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Yeah, because I walked out of the shadow. I'm in the shadow, I'm out of the shadow.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Not for long, it isn't. Oh, I can get a really good view up from up here. And slowly bake in the temperatures. Well, that's our destination there, but... Whoops.
Heat levels increasing.
Correct. Oh, there's a container stuck in the sand. An Omniblade 7 and some Omnigel canisters. Another? What's with all these containers?
The ambient temperature is normal.
And now...
Life support is stable.
Now it's not.
I don't think we'll last much longer in this.
You're fine.
Outlawed! Keep a lookout!
Oh. Enemies all around us! Ah, that was a waste.
Out of this heat zone.
Crap.
Disabling the alarm will call off reinforcements.
Oh.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Well, where's the alarm?
Can I get out of this heat zone? Out of this heat zone.
Need a little assist. Right now.
This.
Time to fight.
Deactivating the alarm.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm in combat mode, baby. Translation is incomplete, but this console is requesting reinforcements. A simple interaction would deactivate the base alarm. Multi-channel broadcast. Console systems interlinks nearby barracks. Base alarm systems. Alright, there's people trying to kill us. Boom. see if there's anything else in here. Yes, there is. Yep. Cortex stuff. Data pan. Raid plans? Locate the crash ship. I can't read this data pad? What? It just gives me another.
If people from the Nexus are being targeted, we have to do something.
You're being silly over there.
We should get to that site as soon as we can.
Yeah. I'm the leader here. Okay.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
No, you're not.
Life support restored.
Solarian magnifier. For in case you want to see a Solarian
increasing.
Really up close. This is nothing. What's all this? Oh, container. Pistol long barrel 7 and 88 credits. That's a pretty funny thing to leave that right in the middle of the road like that. What's in here?
Heat levels increasing.
Nope.
Outlaws on...
Outlaws? Okay. Cryo ammo here. They're on their way. I shut off the alarm. Oh, damn it. Turn your back to me, I'll teach you, buddy.
Life support is back online.
We blew him up.
Above normal temperatures.
Okay. Good for you, buddy. Good for you.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
No, I'm in a hazard here. Pistol melee optimizer 7. Okay, that's toward the... I'm guessing that's a top level. So let's see if there's anything up here, first of all. There's something. Nothing.
Life support is back online.
We need to get out of this heat zone.
We're fine.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Correct. Let's go this way.
Temperature is normal.
No, it's hot. Alright, anything to look at here? I did get a blip of something, but I don't know what the hell it was. It might have been my own vehicle. Oh, we haven't gone in here, have we?
Heat levels increasing.
Yes, we have. Okay, let's see what's in here. We're headed toward an interest? Oh, it's not even there anymore. Maybe a back way in? Or some little side thing? Can't get in there. Yeah, it looks like we're underneath the Flophouse. Oh, some element 0. Thank you. Mighty kind. That's it? I guess we're supposed to come out of the back here. Well, at least our vehicle will be waiting, right? Alright. Scavenger Flophouse. Continuing. And guys, start telling me about the heat. In 3, 2, 1. Come on, where are you? I know you want to tell me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nope. Alright.
Life support restored.
Life support draining. Alright, so this way is what? I didn't even get that close to that thing.
Heat levels increasing.
I guess they came pouring out of here already. Oh my. Oh. We've got a mech coming.
Pathfinder, reinforcements will arrive soon. Disabling the alarm will call off reinforcements.
Was another alarm to shut off?
Real weathered. How long have they been here?
You know, I bet this was a Nexus attempt to start a mining operation.
I see him back there.
Down you go!
This guy has been eluding me the whole way. Gotcha.
Outlaw.
Missing him. Still can't get him. Thanks, buddy.
Incoming shuttle, Pathfinder.
Yeah, where's this alarm? I forgot about it. Oh, crap. Okay. I remember now. Oh, there's so many. Good God. Let me in! Let me in! I can't get up there! Whoa! What? I'm literally stuck. I'm just walking back and forth. I literally couldn't move. Would they have a hold on me or with something? Okay, it's not in here.
Need a little of this.
All right. Punched me. Guy punched me.
Locked. Must have barricaded themselves in.
Well, I'm gonna die.
Now,
if we can find a security terminal, I may be able to attempt to bypass the locks of it.
I'm trying to find a security terminal. All these doors are locked. guess they're up, it's up there? Yeah, no kidding. Can't get in there. Oh! Can't get in there.
Giving shield assist.
Thanks, buddy. Well, we can get in that door. Maybe it's in there.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
All right. Now we get rid of the rest of those. They're up top somewhere from here. Or at least most of them are. Is someone coming out of there?
I hate sharpshooters!
Yeah, me too. Is he down there?
Giving shield assist. Looks like outlawed.
Was an agent down there? An agent Smith. Take that. There's the other one up there. We got one. And we got a door going insane. Thanks. Yeah, how'd you do that? Let me up there. Ah. Ah, fail. Alright, let's just... I need to get that one guy. He's up there. So naturally I want to go up there and get him. So let's do that. Can we climb up through here? No outlaws is one. Maybe you think there's more coming. I shut off the stupid thing. I'll just climb up this way, I guess. Oh! There's a bunch! Yep. No, you don't.
Enemies primed.
Agent. Got him? Okay, cool. And we finally got that other one who was hiding around. Okay, let's run around here. Get all the stuff we need to get. If there's anything to scan, we shall scan it. This is a pretty hairy area. If you don't get this things shut off, you get swarmed with these guys, as you've seen. There's really not much in these areas except for, well, this. Sniper rifle latticed materials. So what's this? Is this one of the things we're supposed to shoot? I don't want to get too close to it. Well, from here then. Watch out, guys. Okay, just disappeared. Never mind. It literally just blinked out of sight. Alright.
I don't think we'll last much longer in this.
You're fine. You've been out of the sun. Remains... Ooh, Krogan Hammer 7. Shield focusing module stuff.
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support at 100%.
I'll take useless information for 500. Oh wait, that wasn't phrased in the form of a question. Oh. Almost missed that. Shotgun light melee 7? All the 7 stuff showing up. So we are of the appropriate level. And 60 will be 8. Huh. 8 stuff. Oh, we're locked off. All these other doors are locked. Locked. All right. Kill this guy. He had a mere 47 credits. We'll kill this guy too. He had a shield focusing module. And it isn't even Christmas. Look at that. I'm gonna go that way, but first... Nothing.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
I didn't get that close to that door. We're safe. A Widow 7. Get a pad. Encrypted message. Drop the drive core at our ops base. Don't get followed. This is priority 1. New door code. Password 123. Are you serious? It's too easy. So I'm in heat now, even though we're in here. A sorry comlink. Current status, managing lockdown protocols. Alright, so I guess I just deactivated it from the other one, but... I guess this might be helpful, who knows?
That's one.
Oh, we need to okay. We need to get 1 out of 3, I wasn't paying attention. Too busy killing guys left and right.
It's locked.
Security must be disabled to open the store Pathfinder.
Oh, there's more baddies somewhere. Up there, I guess? Yeah. And down there. And eat this, too, because you might be hungry.
Pathfinder, reinforcements will arrive soon.
I Can I get in here to unlock the... undo the... Whoa!
Disabling the alarm will fall off the informants.
You're vulnerable! Hit him now!
I'm gonna lock down the thing.
Ran into some Krogan scouts this morning. They're ranging farther now.
If they get close to my claim...
I heard a dog.
Almost there, Pathfinder. Just one more console to disable the door.
Shot.
I love when he stands with his back to us like that. It's like, are you really that stupid? Where's the other thing, I wonder? Does it show us where? Apparently behind us. Alright. Hello.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
Yeah, really. You stuck outside the door?
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Oh, I see you. And then there were none. Okay.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Yeah.
Life support is stable.
Yeah. Tired of hearing that crap, yeah.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Still hot.
Yeah.
We need to get out of this heat zone.
Okay, we're out of the heat zone. It was that easy. Did we come from this one? He just jumped out the window.
Why couldn't we have picked a nice, cool planet to live on?
I don't think that exists. It's either hot as a devil's armpit or dozens of degrees below freezing.
Where are they?
Nothing's just nice here.
Where are those people? I hear them, but I can't see them. Oh, I haven't found all the terminals yet? Oh. 2 out of 3 and 2 out of 3. Something like that. The other one's ahead? Optional, access to secure storage room. Alright, we'll do that. I guess that's this. Oh, we can't get in there. What kind of bird are you supposed to be? Alright, so the other thing's this way. Still this way. I thought it was the one in there.
Heat levels increasing. In- Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
I think I hit that one. There's one here hiding. Alright, we'll hack it.
I can bypass the command center's doors from here, Pathfinder. Please try to remain within range of the console until the process is complete.
Got it.
Crap! I think they're onto us!
Probably.
Time to fight!
Reinforcements!
He tried to jump through and he failed. These ceilings are pissing me off. I kinda like the spot right now.
Fight the duck.
Cool. Alright, let's gather stuff.
Life support restored.
Through the window, got it. Disruptor ammo. There another one? Oh. Another Viper 7. Okay, thank you. Any more? Welding electrodes. So many. Look at how they're all lined up like that.
Sing.
Sing. That's fine.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
That's funny. When I are. Is this the place we couldn't get in before? No, we were in here. It still says 2 out of 3 for security terminals. Clear out the command center. Optional access to secure storage room. Nakmore scouts have reported that many of Aladdin's or Eladin's scavengers take refuge in a flophouse hidden in a canyon. A concentrated population of troublemakers might be cause for concern. Yeah, I'd say it's pretty concentrated around here. So we're really close to this. It's up an incline more. And we make a right. This? We still can't get in here.
I detect above normal temperatures.
I have to
the
come back here.
Temperature is normal.
That's a contradiction in terms, buddy. Up? It's up. How far up, though? That's the question. Oh, Oh, now I can get in there. I'm pretty sure this was locked before.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
Oh! I did that? There's stuff flying all over the place.
Bolstering all shields.
Sheesh, wow. Okay. So you disabled the alarms this time, sounds like. We still have this. Clear out command center. Does this mean I can get in there now? Is that it? No. Or at least, I don't think so. I haven't scanned that one before, but that could just mean I haven't scanned that one before. Oh, back down here. It's up there, right? Yeah, yeah. It's an optional thing, so I want to make sure I get it. That's what I'm saying. Before it becomes not optional anymore and it's gone. Yeah, now it says that again.
Wait. I detect above normal temperatures.
You sure do. Oh no, the data pad. Oh, same one. Never mind. The other one went away, so it... I just want to try that door.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
No, we can't get in there.
Life support is stable.
Unless we can get up from...
Heat levels increasing.
You shut up, I'm trying to jump up on this thing.
Yeah, still hot.
What should I scan? I guess something inside. But we're not in there. Uh-oh. I don't get stuck back here.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
We have to get back here soon. Try to remember where this is. In the meantime,
support is back online.
We're going this way, I think. At least I tried. Let's see what else is in here. Two doors. Door number A, door number two. Let's try the right-hand path.
Doesn't look happy!
Hello there! That was a stupid move, buddy. They open the other door. Don't open the other door. Oh, wow. Stroglor Grog? We killed Stroglor Grog.
Looks like it's time to explore.
I never noticed that before. I see their outlines like that. Do I have some new ability or something that I didn't know about? Venerable plates. I guess we got them all. I can't interact with that. $24 credits. Breaking the bank, buddy. Alright, so those are the two doors. Oh, we're near. I get it. We're near our vehicle again. I knew we would come out there. So we killed the strong Lara Grog guy. He seemed really important, and he died really easy.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
53. Resolve the tension at the Krogan colony. Option. See? Now I failed it. I was afraid of that. I wanted to see the records room, damn it. It was locked the whole time. I guess I did things in the wrong order or something. I mean, I'll try to get in there again. If it's locked still, I don't know. I guess we're never seeing what's in there. Thanks so much. Alright. Bop, chbop, chbop. Now it's up there. I've been in there. Oh, I just... What? No! I was about to say I just barely made that. Jeez. Yeah, guys, give me up. Alright, bonking my head here. I gotta get up there, okay? So let's go. Trying to get in a door that won't work. Still locked.
Heat levels increasing.
Damn it. And they're teasing me with that. I can hear the thing.
Ambient temperature is normal.
I don't think we'll last much longer in this.
I was supposed to disable another one of these. I probably can't even do it now. That's what it was. I must have missed one of them. I want to go find it, but the indicator on the map is gone. Even if I did find it, what if I... Yeah, the volatile cancers. A recent transmission between two scavengers discusses a recent ship crash. There might be survivors. Look at the crashed ship. That's that. And the water supply. Selling Illidan. Reach 40%. Crash catch ships. Medical supplies. It'd be nice to find that last medical supply, right? I guess we're done here. I don't know. It is giving me... It's showing me up there. Optional. I don't know. I do not know. Do we even go in here? Yeah, I did. I think we did. I think we came through this way. All right.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Is it this? This one's still... Yeah, it's still... Didn't I pass this one? Damn it, I want to disable it. I should be able to disable it at any time. Did I not see that one? I mean, I went past it. Did it not have an option to? That's gotta be the one.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
I don't think we'll last much longer in this.
You're out in the shade. I'm not completely sure where we were. Were we up here? This is where we got attacked, isn't it? Look, that one's still going too. So we missed one of the two, or both? Not sure.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Yeah, still hot.
Yeah, I'm not sure where we were, so it's easier just to run back to the...
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Whee!
Life support is back online.
No kidding. Whoops. We want to go this way. Well, we can come out this way and I guess head down. Looks like there's a steep descent coming up. Catching up. Whee! Alright, hold on. I'm headed right for it. Okay. Beg your pardon? Yeah, it's right here. Whoa. No, we're not. We've come for your medical supplies.
We've got targets!
We got medical supplies. I'm supposed to be blowing up at least some of these things, I'm just not sure which ones. Jumping over the fire. Some incendiary ammo, nice. Alright. Haven't I been over here too? Monster, dead monster. Alright. You got all the medical supplies, guys. So proud right now. Go team. Oh, we got line up here. Crash ship. Anomaly Turian Arc. Some minerals. Nav point on Illidan. Minerals and Garen relic. Oh, cool. Cool. Something went boom. Yeah, haven't I been here? Because this is where the...
Here's the base Barrett wants. I can see why Barrett wants to move his guys here. It's so much better.
Yeah, we got it for him. So this... Wait. Those medical supplies, didn't we get them? Right after doing this? That's weird, but they're wrapped up now. Complete missions. Failed to access the secure storage room. That's annoying. I tried. You saw me, guys. I kept going back there. And I keep saying this when, even though we've done it already. So this will be next to crash cat ships, which hopefully... looks like it's on an incline, but... Oh, we've got... Another, forward station. And we've got a forward station here as well. So next episode we'll probably get this forward station. Hopefully get this. And then this. And then we'll be done with this part of the map. There's some question mark around here, but I can't even remember now where it was. And it went away. So I don't know. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And endure. In enduring. Go strong.